The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have enjoyed a day out at the Wimbledon men's tennis final. Prior to the match, the royal couple spent the morning meeting with ball boys and girls before heading to the royal box to watch Novak Djokovic face off against Roger Federer. Kate is a patron of the All England Lawn Tennis and Croquet Club. She also attended the women's final the day before with Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex. A bit of royal watching there.